1949. The soldiers are leaving Paris, dressed in uniforms of gray, their packs on their backs, their rifles on their shoulders. Marching 4x4 across the platforms, through the rain, climbing into the trains that stand, waiting, waiting to be filled, to carry all of Paris's young soldiers to battle. There's one young man who boards the train and stands looking out the window while the rain pours down. He looks at Paris so gray, so dark. He sees his sweetheart on the platform. And in his mind, question, why? Why this train of rain? Why this train of war? Why this cemetery marching to the night? And why monuments that will be built over the bodies of him and his friends, over the memory of his lost youth, over the lies, over the stillborn children who are the victors of this war. And he watches his sweetheart disappear in the rain, disappear in the gray of Paris. And he thinks that she looks very much like a flower on his own tomb.
Les jours de gloire.
café par les larmes qui m'a rendu les âmes au source du voyage. Pourquoi ton corps qui sent